signs and symptoms of severe damage to the liver. There are always circumstances in which dangerous or poisonous substances find their way into our bodies as humans. This may be due to the kind of products we consume in our body through food, water, and other beverages, and by nature, there are always the possibilities to which these harmful substances find their way into the body. When this happens, a healthy liver assists the body in the removal of these toxic products to keep our bodies clean and free of any health risk. However, an unhealthy liver makes it very difficult for this to happen, and as time goes on, results in what is called liver cirrhosis. In this video, we will be looking at 10 signs and symptoms that are exhibited during the stage of liver cirrhosis, so stay tuned till the end of the video as we will also share with you one major silence and a common cause of liver cirrhosis. Cirrhosis of the liver is simply a late-stage liver damage or challenge where scar cells replace healthy liver cells. Liver cirrhosis prevents the body from functioning properly in a way of purifying and detoxifying itself against unwanted and toxic substances, and these may be due to several factors that have a direct impact on the liver and impair its functionality in the body. These injuries cause the body to give some indication towards any damages sustained by the liver. Some of these indications show up in an early stage of liver damage, whilst others show up as the damage progresses and becomes severe in time. So, starting off with an early stage signs and symptoms, our number one symptom on the list is nausea. Nausea is an illness accompanied by an uncomfortable, queasy stomach feeling that makes one feel like vomiting. It is a common symptom that can also be caused by motions from a car or plane, early stage of pregnancy, infections such as stomach flu, overeating, and so on. Liver damage is also known to cause nausea in a person, and this is when the situation reduces the liver's ability to get rid of toxins and causes digestive distress to increase. Most people with nausea experience stomach ache, a feeling like they are almost about vomiting, uneasy feeling in the abdomen, upper chest, and the back of the throat, sweating a lot, and retching, where the respiratory and abdominal muscles contract without your control and causes one to make sound and movement of vomiting. The second sign of liver damage is loss of appetite. There are numerous symptoms of appetite loss caused by an unhealthy liver. Some people may have increased cravings for sugar or other unhealthy snacks, while others may struggle to concentrate or get motivated to eat. In some cases, people may feel a general sense of emptiness due to a failure in the rise of ghrelin levels, which is responsible for increasing meal or appetite initiation. You experience loss of appetite when there is a decrease in the amount or frequency of your food intake or a change in your appetite zone, where you used to be comfortable eating a lot of food but now find yourself only eating small amounts. There is also the feeling of being full after only a small amount of food, which causes a decrease in your appetite for healthy foods. Another symptom of liver damage is fever. Fever occurs when an unhealthy liver causes an increase in your body temperature, and this happens when there is the presence of endotoxins in the blood, which are hardly cleared out with an unhealthy liver. The normal range for body temperature is 36.1 to 37.2 degrees Celsius, and so, one is considered to have a fever if the body temperature is 38 degrees Celsius or higher. Fever can also be caused by liver infections, where your body responds naturally to infections by producing heat. Symptoms of fever caused by infection include high fever, sore throat, cough, and headache. Fever can also cause dry mouth, fast heartbeat, shivering, and muscle aches. Moving on, the fourth symptom is unexpected weight loss. Liver damage can cause weight loss in a variety of ways. Symptoms like loss of appetite for healthy foods and the liver's inability to operate well impede the body's ability to absorb and process nutrients for nourishment and bodybuilding. This results in weight loss because your body is able to absorb little or no nutrients for growth. Liver enlargement also causes a decrease in the number of calories that the body can absorb, and this reduces the amount of energy that your body can produce. This situation then causes your body to break down your own muscles and tissue in order to generate energy, which in turn results in weight loss. At this point, what are the consequences as you overlook these signs and symptoms of liver damage in its early stage over time, without any medical attention? You still want to get more educated and aware of having good health, right? Well, keep watching as we've got more lineup for you, and by the way, if you are new here, or have not subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe to this channel and give it a like if you find this video helpful. The next symptom on the list as damage progresses is swelling leg and abdomen. Excessive liver damage or cirrhosis slows down the normal flow of blood through the liver, which increases pressure in the veins that transport blood from the intestines to the liver. This then causes the accumulation of fluid in the body. And also, as the liver continues to malfunction, the fluids that are normally released from the body to help with absorption and circulation are instead retained in the body and causes swelling around the leg and abdomen areas. Also, the sixth symptom as damage progresses is confusion. Severe damage to the liver makes it very difficult for the body to clear toxins from the blood. These toxins then build up in the brain in time and cause mental confusion in a person. People with cirrhosis often struggle with concentrating, making decisions and forming memories, and also may have trouble recalling what happened earlier in their lives, or sometimes troubled with remembering what they were doing just a few minutes ago. They may also have trouble speaking or understanding what people are saying. Also, jaundice is another sign of a late liver damage. Jaundice is a condition in which the skin and eyes become yellow. It is caused by an increase in bilirubin, a waste product that is released into the blood as a byproduct during the breakdown of red blood cells. Jaundice can develop in any stage of liver damage. In early liver damage, bilirubin levels are usually low and jaundice is not common. As the damage progresses, this is when the liver is no longer able to filter the blood effectively to help in the removal of bilirubin and increase bilirubin levels. As a result, the blood becomes thick and changes color, and jaundice becomes more common. This then brings us to our eighth symptom, which is dark-colored urine. Oftentimes, a healthy liver helps in the removal of bilirubin from the blood to make bile for the digestion of food we eat on daily basis. However, if there is a problem with the liver, this waste product that is released into the blood as a byproduct by the action of red blood cell breakdown, it becomes very difficult for the liver to get rid of this bilirubin and causes it to accumulate over time in the blood. Unfortunately, too much bilirubin in the blood can find its way into the urine, causing the urine to look very dark. Also, another common symptom of liver damage is body itching. We all get a little itch sometimes, which could be a result of dry skin, fungal infections, insect bites, skin allergies, and other skin conditions. It is an unpleasant condition that causes an urge to scratch the skin, making it very destructive and uncomfortable. However, continuous itching all over may indicate a health-related condition of which an unhealthy liver could be the cause. Liver challenge causes an elevated bile salt concentration in the body. This is because it becomes difficult for the liver to release bile salt contained in the bile to assist in the digestion of fat in the body. As a result, high level of bile salt accumulate in the body, releases under the skin and cause body itching. Finally, low sex drive is also a symptom of liver damage. As sexual activities make an important contribution to quality of life, it is rather the opposite for those with liver challenges. Unhealthy liver makes it hard to achieve sexual desires in both men and women because those with severe liver problem may struggle with challenges like infertility, erectile dysfunction, and decrease in libido level. Research also shows that men with cirrhosis may be troubled with testicular atrophy, which is the shrinking of the testicles. Estrogen is an important hormone in both men and women as it plays a useful role when there is a balance level in the body. In women, it helps fortify the uterine lining and lubricate the vagina. The liver helps with the breakdown of this estrogen to maintain a healthy level in men and women. But if the liver is challenged, estrogen can't be removed at a healthy rate and cause estrogen dominance to occur. In women, estrogen dominance results in an abnormal menstrual cycle, low libido, and low sex drive, whilst in men, high estrogen level cause testosterone level to decrease. So, as we promised at the start of the video, what are the causes to all these indications related to liver damage? Research shows that one silent cause of liver damage is excessive salt intake. Salt is known to be so much useful for the body as it helps with the regulation of water movement within the body system, but a normal amount is needed to carry out such a process in the body. Too much salt in the body causes harm to the liver by increasing liver cell death and decreasing liver cell division, which makes addition to high blood pressure a potentially dangerous health condition if left untreated. So that is it. You can watch more on the causes of liver cirrhosis at the end of this video or through the link in the description below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and remember to turn on the notification bell to get notified on our health video updates.